The cold saw is a cutting machine designed to produce rapid, precise, dust-free, burrless cuts. The cold saw is as simple as a rotating blade coming down on a clamped material that you wish to cut. The cold saw blade rotates at low speeds but high torque, producing chips on the material instead of metal dust or material dust. But the blade also needs to be kept cool and lubricated by a constant stream of fluid that comes from the front here to ensure that the blade teeth do not expand. If they do expand, then the expanded teeth will enter the narrow slit where the blade was cutting before and cause higher and higher friction as the blade accumulates thermal energy, leading to increased wear and breakage of the blade.